Is that better?
Ah, there we go. Silly microphone playing tricks on me. Very rude. In any case, we're back now. Silly microphone. Okay, well, today we're going to be playing some Mortal Shell. I figured, let's play a Souls-like game. Before Elden Ring comes out. I haven't played Mortal Shell yet. I did buy it a long time ago, but never actually played it. Hopefully, it's going to be good. And I think it's pretty short from what I hear, so we hopefully will be able to finish it up in the next couple days. Let's see, yep, everything's looking good. Got game audio, got microphone audio. Do I have my... yep, I should fix that problem. And let's go into it. I'm gonna start a new game. Playing on controller. Empty slot. Oh, why not? Beyond the grip of the familiar, a threshold demands to be crossed, the mortal shells. Oh no, I couldn't finish reading it. Oh well. Should've started earlier. Oh god, what are we? Are we dead? Have to be alive, looks like. God, that's a guy. He's got a weapon and shit. I don't have a weapon. Oh, got lock on. Inherited the ability to harden my body. Prevents harm from attacks, but is broken quickly upon taking physical damage. Okay. Left trigger to harden. I'm gonna get a weapon, finally. It took so long. No, not really. Hallowed sword. Okay. So you're going, oh, I can move faster now. Okay, so you gotta double press. You may harden in most situations, even when attacking. Experiment with hardening at different times. Lock on. Okay. Oi, oi, oi. Okay, he's got a bit of hyper armor, I see. Stamina than me, apparently. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, it like slows down.
I see.
You follow the lights. To do the Dark Souls check, just in case something's gonna fall from the sky when we try and pick up the item. Stab us in the back. Required a token connection to the. Oh, that's not. Use this item to reveal its effect. Oh, okay. Gotta use the item to understand what it does. Let's see. Oh, the equip items over there. Up to use it. Okay. Do I have a stamina bar or no? Good attack. Ooh. Trying to debate me. The game of the running attack. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay. I wonder if this is one of those tutorial fights where you're supposed to lose. I guess we'll find out. I guess you could win this way, it would take a while. You're using the same weapon as me, seems so. Okay, okay. Wait, did he kill me? No. I still have HP left. I don't know if that counts as a win, but I'm gonna take it. Surprise fish. Ulgrim, the tower hums, where a muted dweller ruminates his fate. Am I the muted dweller? It seems so. I don't think I talk. I even have a mouth. Get up out of the water a lot already in this game, I've noticed. Nope, that was behind us. Looks so sickly. Concerned what made this tunnel. Do it. Is that my maximum HP down there? That's very little HP. What's that? Creepy looking face thing. Can I click on it? Nope. Can I attack it? Obviously. Nope. Two paths. Just climb inside this random guy. Nothing bad will happen. Kinda looks like that guy we just fought. Everything in this game is very green, I have noticed. Videos and ooh, wait, what the hell? Oh, it's changing the which let's not do that. I guess that's how it's supposed to look. Sure, I suppose. Making sure we hadn't done something horribly wrong. Yeah, so left was dead end, then we went right, and now we have a mushroom. Okay. Oh. Why is it showing up like that? Weird. Use this item to reveal spec, use 10 or more to reveal it. What's that thing? Ooh. because we gotta eat the stuff then. Just eat this mushroom we found on the ground. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Regenerates 30 health. Oh, heals. Nice. Oh, I just... Okay. Blinks into your shell when consumed. No idea what that did. Okay, some creepy guy in the distance. Little chest. Couldn't just use your hands to open that. You had to turbo kick it in the face. Alright, what else we got? A simple loot. And a remnant of tar. Okay, I think. Oh, currency. Okay. We won't use that unless we're going to spend it. Guess we die. I assume we lose our tar when we die. Simple loot though. Okay, hang on. Can I? Oh, I see. Right, right, right. Yeah, get that out of here. Get that out of here. We want heals and... Do we want the loot? Not very good at playing it. Does it end? Do I have to end it? Wait. There should be one more on the familiar scale. So bad, and now you're so good. That's great. If I have to do it again, am I gonna be even better? What do I play at the end of this? I think that's the same still. Look at this guy get up. It's like, dude, get your knees checked. I think that was the same as well. Keep slowly edging forward. Shell, the musical. I'm gonna play like Dragon Force at the end of this. Yeah, the same. You better play me an awesome level 10 song. Did I break it? What was that noise? Show me the level 10 song. It's probably the same one. change the music. Oh. I see. So we know multiple songs now. I guess we're guitar genius. Okay. More heals. Let's not waste them this time. Alright, that's where we saw the creepy dude and the statue just before. Okay, okay. Do all these mushrooms grow mushrooms? I guess not. Alright, that would be crazy. I guess we're not getting like a healing item, like a repeat use, like Estus Flask or something. We're gonna have to farm heals, I suppose. Okay. Chest is locked. Okay. Right, we'll go right wall strats. Oh, it's an enemy. Oi, 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 dude. My god. Oh, that health off? Ooh. Oh my god. Big boy swing. Showed you who's the boss. Oh my god. This is like a painful death. There's a lot of branching paths. Mushrooms. Ooh. Okay, that looks like poison. Often mistaken for the other mushroom. It sounds bad. Oh god. Dog. Are there other things like us? Guy's hacking. Oh. 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 Okay, I'm not in my shell. Oh. My face. Those things are very, very fast. They basically like teleport on top of them. Okay. Oh, so we spawned in that face. I don't know, is that face thing like checkpoint? Oh, we're led to believe. Oh, that's like a loading in. Loading in. For like how long until it grows back. Let's see. Look at this guy. Okay. Two big swings. Oh, ran out of stamina. That's what happened. Again. Hopefully we can just get one of them at a time. Is it like our blood stain? was another one around there. There's only one now? Oh, there's another one way back there, but... Ooh, okay, the range is not very big. Okay. I'll take that. And this. They seem very fast, so let's go. I'm sure this won't be a mistake. So those other guys aggro. Soul item. I just picked those up. Okay. Are you guys enemies? What are you? Oh, yeah, they're enemies. Oh, you're scared of me. You should be. What are you? The longest screaming animations when they die. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bandits, it looks like. I don't have anything to like throw. Okay. Is that 228 tar? I guess that's like resources. Alright. These guys, they ain't got no boys. Just knock them straight in. None of those guys were from that camp up here. I think it's that guy's patrol. It's very slow to use mushrooms. Okay. Alright. One consumable soul item. Should not have run into that camp. This is the guy around the corner. Spooked me. Let's not a chest or anything. I guess I don't. Oh, actually, it said 30 HP over 30 seconds, right? It's a pretty long duration here. Oh, hey, friend. Attack uses lots of stamina. Very good. Closing the distance. I hear another guitarist. Too many friends. I wonder how far they'll follow me. Oh, I killed your friend. Sorry. I'm not really sorry. Alright, come on. Do a big, like, lunge or whatever you're gonna do. Do a thing. I don't actually know if there's iframes in this game. I presume there is, but I don't. Probably don't want to find it. Are you the cooking pot? No. Can I catch a frog? Also, no. By the right wall strats. That's what we got. Can you walk more quietly, please? You're so loud. Come on. Keep doing this. Twitch. Getting the combo down. Come on, sword boy. Oh, halberd guy. No. What's that guy getting? Are you gonna attack him? Oh, I see. You're trying to debate me. With your vast. You wish. And again, there we go. Hey, there it is. Gonna do the same thing. Gonna wait for me to get relatively close and then do some. Yeah. Come on, man. Oh, yeah. I don't know if there's any parrying in this game. This sword is chonky. Feels heavy when you hit people with it. Hey, buddy. Sorry about your faith, my guy. Oh, I'll take that. Superior moonshine. More better than the feeble, weak moonshine. Alright. What is this? Read inscription. She rests within a tomb, the most vulnerable of the unborn. His protection is all he has left to offer. A loyal husky prays for her birth, refusing to rest no matter how tiresome his watch. I'm gonna hold the distance. Something about a lady or something.
Whoa!
Oh, there's a guy up there. Did he miss me? Can I run around here to get to him? Am I gonna wake up these guys by doing this? I hope not. Can I just like nope out of here? Mushroom? Yeah, those guys didn't seem to get annoyed by that, so. Okay. I think we know. Ooh. Right, hit me in the head. Ooh. So how's this going for you now, crossbow guy? Who's got a club? Ah, not so fun when I'm up here with you, is it? You break this stuff? No. Probably should have checked that earlier. Oh, got no mushies left. Ain't got no mushies. He's bad look. Scary. I could just like fall out of the sky. What the hell? Oh, he died in 3 hits. Okay. No, you may not. Okay, you got another stab in you? Or no? I know you can follow that up with another one. Ow. I am concerned. Come on, do a thing. Hello, my guy. would like heals, please. Is that a bear trap? Hungriest of the unborn burns with disarming, seething at those, as those below bow low and supplicate. What is this stuff? Did somebody write this? I guess I don't want to go. I'm sticking to right wall strats. Ooh, don't run into the bear trap. Okay, we're gonna avoid that. More enemies. Whoa! Can't shoot through walls, right? Be interesting. So where am I going to respawn now? It's going to be all the way back at the start. That would be really annoying. Yeah, it's all the way back here. Alright. Guess we'll go a different way then. Wait, this should be... Oh no, wait, is this a different... No, this is the same place. Oh wait, are these guys all still dead? No, are they already dead? Did I kill them? I don't know. Confused now. Let's go check. Yeah, yeah, he's back alive. Okay. So they respawn. Alright. Got him. Almost feel sorry for them. Almost. Another glimpse. Okay, it's getting hard to keep track of where the hell I'm going. That's where we started. Okay, so the left wall strats this time. Oh, what? Oh, did I go the whole way around and end up back here? I guess so. Well, might as well go exploring down here then. Chest is locked. I guess we'll get something to open them at some point. Mushrooms? Bubble hats. Alrighty. One down. Come on, you must be mad. I just... You did it wrong. That's how you do it. There's a gap over there. Killed your friend. Roasted rat. What does it do? Oh, we don't know yet. Crap. I'll keep it. Oh. At least wait to see if I lose a bit of HP and then eat it. In case it heals or something. And again. Watch the stamina, 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 and back in. Hoo-yah! Bye, have a great time. The chest. Oh, yeah. What's this? Ooh! Quenching acid. Rare acid juice. Oh, to enhance weapons. So, I guess I can't do it. We need a blacksmith or some shit. Moonshine. No, that doesn't either. Quenching acid. Where'd you go? You're a rat. You're. Didn't I use one of those already? Use that. Oh yeah, glimpses went up. Right. Glimpse into your shell when consumed. Yeah, yeah. Big glimpses. Don't know what that does, but sure. Spectral juices. Okay. Yeah, so that acid's not here. So I guess that's because I can't just upgrade my own gear, I suppose. I guess that makes sense. Alright, I did that already. Okay, so there was a hole over here. That could be a thing, and there also seems to be some sort of giant fire totem that way. Let's go to this hole. Also, I guess we can't spend tar yet. I suppose we're gonna need to find something to do that. Oh, it's the tree with the bats. Oh. You got the tree with the bats and the guy with the crossbow. We've been here before. Alright. Yeah, okay. So I guess we just went like a really long way around. That's cool. Fire totem. Surely won't be lots of enemies around here, right? Waiting to kill me. Oh, come back. I want your attention. Okay. Or start with him. That works too. No. Bad little bandit guy. Yes, very strong. Come on. No, do the other attack, it's better for punishing. Oh! Did I not block that? Naughty. You hit me, and that was rude. A doll. Unknown effigy. I guess that makes sense, given it's under the burning effigy. Hello, friend. Oh, crossbowman. Alright, that's just hacks, you know? Oh. Don't shoot through the arrows. No. Aha. Your big dumb bandit face. Where you are? Crunch. Go! I can hear the footsteps of one of you. I guess this doesn't have that Dark Souls thing where it knocks your weapon off the walls if you swing. It doesn't. Yeah, I can hear you. Another glimpse. I didn't see if we lost those on death. I don't know if we should be careful about using those. Okay, so we can go up there. There seems to be a little village down. There must be a guy somewhere, right? Because I can hear the guitar. There he is. Alright, we can use one more heal. I'm gonna save the other two. Oh, you're a big boy. Ooh. Oh, another glimpse. I just, like, picked that one up. I think there's an item in that chest, I think. I think I can kill these guys at the same time. Man, strategy! Oh yeah. I think the god game is over here. We learn the strategies, we learn the attack patterns. We wreck the enemies. Then we get the money. And then... Something. I think we've already been there. Maybe. Seems like everything's looping around and coming back to this place, so... I'm gonna go up here. Plus there's the light. Follow the light. Ooh. Oh! I set my head up. Yeah. That. No human up. Ooh. you. Is that a bowman? I think your buddy was expecting you to support him while he was fighting me. And you died. Didn't really do anything. Following these. We found the crypt of some kind. We must hydrate. Okay. You a person? You are. Thanks. The same face that we saw that was carved in that stone earlier. Is that her? Maybe. Hey, lady.
You've kept me waiting, foundling. Do not worry. Tis only a jest.
Aha, very funny.
This path ahead is littered with monuments to suffering. Thought I might lighten the mood.
Not consider
I've ever had much talent for humor. I once knew a man who took the sacrament of ashes. He laughed all the time. Now I'm rambling like an old crone.
You look old.
You're here for another sip, aren't you?
Sure, give me the drugs. I don't want to sip random shit from some lady. It says divine. It sounds good though. I guess I'm already an undead ghoul looking thing, wearing other people's skin. You must discover the shell's name to awaken its power. Okay. Oh, 250 tar? Oh yeah.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout. Their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.
Okay. Wait, is Harris the name of the guy we fought at the start? I don't know. Maybe. Okay, so this is time glimpses we use. Alright. Killing two enemies, quick success and resets your hardened cooldown. Killing? I'm gonna get strong enough to kill multiple enemies that quickly? What is quick succession? Ooh, they're big boy ones. Gaining a gun. Hardening causes stamina to refill. So that's like you can hit them, block with it, and then your stamina will refill, and you can keep hitting them. 20 glimpses and 3,000 top. Oh my god. That seems OP as shit, though. Harden reduced by. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah. I mean, I kind of want to save the stamina. Oh wait, we have more glimpses, right? Wait, yeah. Can use them. Glimpse of truth, hit me. Oh, that gave me 20. Well, it gave me like 15 glimpses. I think I had 5. That's OP. Wait, congeal tar. Okay. Remnant of tar. Oh, that gives 80. That's not much. Let's just get 150. It's not going to be enough to get me there, so... And hold. Strategic hold. I want a blacksmith, though. Is that an enemy? Dude, you messed up. That gives 22 tar, that guy. Oh, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you. I saw you actually as well. Rotten food. I don't want to eat rotten food. That doesn't sound good. I don't want to do that. Goodbye. Oh my god, what is that? Okay. Alright, yeah, okay. We can punish that attack. Ooh, that's a thrust. Okay, we can... Oh my god, I fucked up. I'm stuck on a land. Okay. My harden's back up. Do a thing. Oh, he doesn't seem to have much poise. Oh, he blocked. Okay, oh shit. Still alive. We did it. It hurt like shit, but we did it. What on earth was that combo? Hit him with the handle? Duh. Alright. Wait, 30 health. How much health do we actually have, though? Let's say. Does it actually say anything? It just says like... Oh, I don't know what resolve is either. He's like the other one, but he's a two-hander. Okay, yeah. Should I keep doing that? Oh, okay. Yes. Can't do the running. Ooh. Can't. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Oh, I couldn't dodge. I didn't have stamina. I'm wondering if I use enough of these mushrooms, they're gonna upgrade? Will we learn more? I don't know how it works. Oh. Stuck behind that little thing. Okay. Do better than that. You can get that running attack off so quick. Can I break this? Remove. I don't know. What's the deal with these things? Is that special at all? Okay, there's a door there. Gotta go explore the upper part first. Got some low visibility in this area. Okay, that's alright. Enemies? Oh, another one of these things. Oh no. Whoa! Jesus! Why is the ground on fire? What the fuck? Well, let's learn more about this thing then. I would like to leave. Can I leave? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yeah, kill the ghosts. What did we learn about the mushroom? Anything? This would really heal more quickly. Is it really like use it faster, or it heals the over time portion is faster? I'm not sure. I don't think I can get back there. Okay. Alright, let's see. I think it heals faster. Alright, we have no heals left though. It's not a great position to be in, but let's see. Is there a boss? Concerned for ghosts appearing behind me. Okay. Another one of those shield guys. Come on. No, I did not want to aggro that guy. I leave now. I thought they're gonna follow me. One of them gave up. The other guy gave up? I think he gave up too. Okay, cool. Now we can just fight this guy. Okay. You still got me. I got stuck on the rock. Damn it. Yeah, not a lot of room to maneuver. It's like a rocky corridor. Alright, I'm back at this lady though. So that's not bad.
Your way. Good. Please, take this mask.
Okay.
It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death, where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill.
Okay. Yeah, I can't get any of that stuff because I... Where's the mask? Is it in here? Time's mask. Oh. At the cost of all your glimpses. Damn. You didn't lose your glimpses on death, though. So that's good. There's a book. Did I miss this before? I guess. It's a bit rude. The book eating me? Sorry. Okay. Ow. Oh my goodness. Okay. So you gotta just run around. I can do that too. Okay, alright. Arden, very important. Guess he tries to hyper arm on my shit. We're in a duel of the power attacks right now. No. Ooh. That was like... That's crazy how bossy. Like it when he uses his harden. Yeah, like that. Yep. Yeah. I wonder what was the trigger for that quick follow-up that he did. Okay. So if you get too far away from him, you start sprinting. We don't want that. Hardening seems to be a pattern for the he doesn't harden and he won't harden now, but he will harden on the next one, I think. Yeah. There's like a three strike pattern going on here. Oh my god, I tried to dodge but it wouldn't let me. Alright. Now harden. Yeah, so it does. I wonder if that's just because it's the cooldown of his. But he'll do it now, right? Yeah. I think that's the cooldown of his thing. There. Okay. That was the reason why he hit me last time. Because there's a. It was the type of attack that he did. Trying really hard not to die because I think my bloodstain, I don't know if it'll disappear. Well, I thought it was gonna swing back. I've wasted my heart. Okay, let's back up. Do your hardened thing? Yep, good. Oh. Oh no, oh. It's disappearing. Oh no, I got eaten by a fish. Good thing. I guess so. I'm still almost dead. Oh my god.
Yes. Slowly.
But she healed me. Thank fucking Christ for that. I was gonna have to go get my bloodstain with 1 HP. This guy again. Alright, hitting his shield seems to stun him at least. Oh, I broke the shield. Nice. So you can't stop me doing this anymore. Yeah. Oh, and some heals, thank God for that. Am I blasting? Very nice. We continue onwards. No, I killed you. You're not the guy that killed me. Flailing. Worth 85. Alright. Oh, I can get him over the wall. Get him through the wall. That's hacks. That's hacks. That's illegal. Yeah, okay, cool. You got up. Actually, just come over here, though. I don't want to fight that shield boy. While you two are being annoying. Can I throw a throwing thing? I don't think that's a throwing thing. Oh, stores resolve, but I don't know what that is yet. That's just more resolve, I guess. I don't think I have any, like, throwing knives or anything. Okay, well, the shield boy is coming, so that's fine. He's bringing a friend with him now, which is a little annoying. See, that's what I didn't want you to do. Okay, at least I can kill this guy. Oh, I broke his shield too, very nice. Okie doke, got it. Let's go for a heal. That other guy was standing back, ran away though. Alrighty. Doesn't look like there's any items or enemies around. As expected. This game likes to hide things around corners. That's what I've noticed. Okay. God's gonna drop down from the sky or something. I'm ready for it then. Is that that guy making that noise? I see the little... Oh my god. Two of the sword bros? No thanks. Fine. See if I can separate them. Did that just close behind me? Ah, I separated one. Good. Excellent. A glimpse. Where'd that other sword boy go? Just leave? Ah, there it is. Well, that's really annoying when he does that, because, like, basically means I have to go in with the shield, otherwise. Try this rat. It was a rat that we can eat, right? Nope, yes. Okay, 35 health over 10 seconds. Oh, quenching acid. I can upgrade my weapon again. Okay. If we find a blacksmith, however you upgrade your weapon. See you there. Sorry, bro. Killed your friend. Big hole in the ground. Stepping close to the ledge. I don't know. It's not a good idea. Okay. It's a bell. There it is. Knew it. Trying to debate me. Alright. We've almost got 3,000. I think we have enough consumable items to get the 3,000. Let's just quickly check, and then we can get that ability that restores our stamina. Which seems really good. Use this room. Good. Aha! Got 3,000. Ooh. Where I came from. Yeah. Hopefully, if I go back there and I use her to heal me and buy the thing, it won't reset all the enemies. But I guess we'll see. Alright, lady.
Yes. Let's look.
Alright, what do we got? This one. Healing causes stamina to regen. That was the one. No. Hardening lasts for twice as long upon being broke. Here we go, this.
The brigands fell upon us with crude knives. Trailing blood, I stumbled into a cavern. Deep within, a priest welcomed me, clutching a tablet. He promised I would be reborn within the shadow of the revered. But he could do nothing for my injuries.
I guess that's how he died. Didn't we find his corpse, like, in some random location, though? Oh, wait. Okay, what's... Small... Oh, I got the weapon! I see. From the book. Alright. I mean, I'm sticking with the sword, because I like it so far. Oh, it does respawn the enemies. Okay. Oh, he's alive. What the? Oh my god, they do so much damage. Oh man, it does instantly refill my stamina. Okay. Blocking instantly refills the stamina. It doesn't change the fact that you can't harden that close together. This guy just like attacks instantly coming out of the step gun. So you kind of just have to assume that he's gonna try and hit you. I fucked up. Although, this would be interesting, I might be able to beat him. Oh, I can still harden in this move, I wasn't sure. As well. Although, wait, does that happen every time you get knocked out? Oh no. Let's find out. Oh wait, is that... What's that? Is that that little dot gone there? I guess I can't do that again. Thank you. Oh. Getting this guy's number. Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, this way this time. Oh, wait, we can't. That's right. There's a door and it wouldn't open. No. It just creepily whispers at us. I don't know what we have to do to open it. I presume go the other way. We managed to separate these guys last time. Let's see if we can do that again. Really troublesome, but I guess we're gonna do it. Well, at least you can block multiple attacks with the heart. So there's that, I guess. Don't get stuck. Stuck on the door. Oh my god, they both just died. Nice. Oh, and glimpses. Okay. Nom 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 mushrooms. Alright, so we know these guys are here. Now there was another guy who was like hanging on the ledge or whatever is down there. Oh, it's just sick. Shield guy. Right, so we gotta get the attention of these guys, which is good. come over here away from that fire. Whoa. Fuck me. Okay, that just seems like some nonsense. But like, what did he do though? It was like I didn't see an attack hit me. I think he just yelled. Let's see if it's possible to run past this shit. You're up. I want the mushrooms. Goodbye. Oh, the tracking, though. You can get them to fall down the hole. That'd be interesting. So nothing. Bye. Oh, the tracking though. What's with the fire on the ground? Ah! Lady again. Hi, lady.
You look parched, Foundling. Curious how even a creature like yourself must endure the indignities of the flesh. Such
creature like me
are discarded in these chambers. These disciples are a gruesome sort, but you must admire their conviction. Did you know that beneath their hoods and veils, there's nothing much at all? Just scraped bone and tattered sinew.
Ew.
Packed with the sacred ashes. It has a certain allure. Asceticism is not far from vanity. Now let us sate your thirst. Unless you're also foregoing your primordial desires.
I guess not. Getting a glimpse is a chance to restore some health. Maybe. I mean, Reawaken, that seems good. That could be good in some scenarios, but that seems good also. We might wait until we can buy something a bit better. But I guess that's a checkpoint, so that's good. So now we can go figure out what the fuck to do about. Make it easy for me. Stop with your swinging sword nonsense. No, I don't want that. Yeah, see, he does that quick attack. I don't know if you can get out of that or not. Without having the block handy. Or hardened, I should say. Yeah, see, if he does the quick attack, I mean, he can do the quick attack again. I think he can get out of it. Yeah, if he does the quick one, you just gotta back off, otherwise it's just gonna hit you with it again. Alright, we're getting the attack pattern down for those guys. Oh! Nope. Nope. I'm waiting for him to throw it too, but it seems like he's not gonna do it. Or lick both his hands, that's how. Alright. Two hands, two throws. Wouldn't it like explode or something? Another one over there, but he's not facing us. Okay. I'm gonna break your shield, dude, so. Yeah, that's fine. Yes, there's a little white dot over there. I presume that means that's when I can get back in my shell, I guess. I safe on this pillow? I am. Okay. Ow. I jump out from behind it, though. Alright, fire pot man. Got him. Oops, should not have hardened there. They're gonna get out. Yeah. Of course. Oh, he didn't die. Fire guys. Oh, that did not go well. All right, gotta get this guy, gotta get this guy. Damn it. All right. We got a chest. Unjuant tar. Okay. Another one of these doors that doesn't open. Oh no, this one opens. Items over here. Okay, can we get these guys separated? That's the question. Hopefully. Let's go down here, see if they both come. Gotta be careful for more of those. We got an upgrade material from one of them. We need to pay more attention. Still both coming? More heals? Still both coming. Stuck. Need a mushroom. Okay, gotta go heavy hit on his shield, so hopefully we can break that in a second. Or he'll just die and we won't need to. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. Didn't help. Oh, you can see the shield breaking. That's cool. Oh, how come I got stuck there? Because I froze, I was blocked while. While I was deflecting, I think is what happened. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Got him. Sorry, Ra. Kill that guy. We went over here. We saw those two guys, so we have to kill them so we can get this item. Just another one of those. Yeah. Quenching acid. Nice. For weapon upgrades again. We have a find the blacksmith. Oh, these are like, oh, okay. I think that's like the shortcut door, right? So that you can, the other one opens, because it's on the other side of where I was before. Is that the case? If I go in here now, you should recognize this area. Yeah, this is the, yes. Okay, so that's how that works. This door. Yeah, red. Meaning, let's go open on the other side. Okay, so that takes us, so this is about to respawn, just so. Oh no, that's the poison mushroom, I don't care about that. Okay, so that takes us back where we came from. That's a dead end, we need to unlock the shortcut for that. This is back into the central room. Fire boy, okay. Now we opened this. Oh, okay, that's the lady. Okay, so that's our checkpoint. Oh, right next to the fire person. I guess then if we die, it's not a huge deal. Alright, Fireboy, what do you got? Oh, he's got flips. Alright, he's got flips. Alright. Oh my goodness, no. Okay. Thought that was a good place to punish him, but I guess not. See, there was like some scream that hit me. Like, he didn't hit me. What was that? I guess I'm just gonna spawn right next to her anyway, though, so it doesn't matter. Or am I gonna spawn back at the very start of the dungeon? But I have the shortcut now.
I've kept your flesh safe, Bounding.
No, it might be. Okay, good. That guy. All right. That, and let's go try this guy again. Okay, alright, so we need to block. Okay, he's gonna do that, he's gonna do that crazy shit, a flip. We hit him, he tries to hit us back, we block. We don't go in because we don't have Harden. Now we do. Okay. Okay. Basically, we need Harden because every attack, jumping attack we do, triggers him to. Yep, okay. Got him. Now we don't go in because we're not going to have Harden. We can run over here though. Get away from him. Oh, excuse me. Fuck off. Thank you. Okay, do a thing. Hit. Harden. Block. Get back out. Oh. Okay. Oh, I was on fire? Is that the reason? Is that why I died before? Okay, so I don't really need to wait for him to do a combo necessarily. As long as I have Harden, I can just go in. Probably better to wait for the combo though. It's getting a bit close on the other moves. I think this will kill him, so we're gonna do it. Yeah. Ooh. It's tanky. More glimpses. More tar. Heals. Always lacking the heals. Tokens. Okay. Alright, so now we can go past the fire gun. Get around behind it. Bridges are never good. Yeah, that tracks. I wonder if I can knock him off. Oh, I hit them both. Cool, nice. Deal with this idiot. Bounce off. Get our Harden back. Keep him in a straight line. Yep, that's his quick one. do all your stupid swaps. It's good. It lets my harden reset. Yep. Alright, we'll let him do that. We'll run over here. Keep the straight up trajectory on him. Strategy. Seems to be working. And he's down. Excellent. What do we have here? Another one of these. Awakened stone. Oh, did I get... I didn't get the... Oh, I can't... Okay, so the awakened stone's not in here, right? Which means that... I can't use... I can't upgrade the weapon. Which I expect, because I'm still waiting for whatever I can... Oh my god, there's two of them. Okay, I'm gonna have to be a bit more... Let's get back over here. Good. Getting the damage on him. Letting out. Oh, yep, don't back up into that. Oh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, was that guy just sitting there? Didn't expect that. What's it get? Everything's still going okay. Jump off the edge and die? That would be very bad. Alright, we still got a bit of room. Going for one more. Oh, he's down. Nice. Excellent. Keep going to the other side. It's just a shortcut, I guess. Nope. Oh, yes. Or maybe. No, boss fight. See if we can go back and spend our souls. Or our tar, as it's called. Should you do a dive putter down there? Yeah, that looks... Well, maybe. That's not fun. Possibly you could live. I don't know. Alright, it's good to go back so we can use up our stuff and also so we can remember how we got here in the first place. Get more heals. Okay, so how we got her in the first place was we just went up. This is where our respawn point is, right? Yeah.
Yes. Taste the truth.
Sure. So. Harden cooldown. Okay, 15 glimpses, but I think we can do that, right? So I had that big glimpse item. Not that one. Just the little one. Let's try this. Okay, that one's one. That's two. So we can get the 10, 13. What's this one? Four.
Yes.
Now can get this, right? Yes.
They were a pathetic lot.
Oops. Okay. Cool. Now we can test some of these other items out, because it doesn't matter if we... Okay, that gives us tar. Scripture of Despair consumable. I don't know what that does. On Tarnish Mask. Oh. Recalls you back to where exactly where I'm standing. Excellent. Well, at least now we know. Ooh, Arctus's Painless Attack deals bonus damage. But we don't know how to pack. Oh. Stores the ability to... Oh, okay, that's cool. Like a second chance. Second chance. Put that there. I don't really need that. I'm pretty sure it's gonna poison me. It's okay. A Struck Ball Harden will boost the damage of your next attack. Okay. Oh, it cannot be used. It cannot be used. The shell is already inhabited. Oh, so on a different shell I can use this. Okay. Again, I don't want to eat rotten food. Bronze bell. Oh, I'm guessing these are all just assorted buffs, so let's try not to. Yeah, shut up. Is the fire guy gonna be back? No, he's a one-time enemy. I guess the next question is, are these guys going to come back? I presume the big guys are going to come back. Oh, actually, I opened that thing in the other two spawns, so maybe the two weren't just this guy. Oh no! Alright, we answered the question. Is that death? Yes. Yes, it is. It is, in fact, death.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Thank you. What is your motive for doing so? See you later, bye. Just gonna grab these heals. Go. Which I actually want to equip. At least we're getting some heals now, that's cool. Do I get more HP from... Do I get more HP from upgrading the vessel? Yeah. Yeah, I hate that. Yeah, 25% faster is so useful. Alright, so we expect these two guys are not going to spawn this time. They are one-time spawns. Yeah, there's just one time spawns from when we opened that thing. That's good. Alright, can hear snorting. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's some sort of boss looking man over there. Just another one of those fire katana dudes, maybe. I think it is. We already beat one of them before, so that's okay. Gotta make sure we don't get surprised by any of them. Yep. As expected, symmetrically spawning these guys. Alright, down. If we want to be under here. Any more of them? Nope, doesn't look like it. Extra beat on the hard is so good. We can get him up every attack now. I thought we aggroed something else for a second. Was gonna kill him. What's my mistake? All right. Can hear something. What is that? Oh, the ladies are here. Hello.
Can I tell you a secret, family?
Yes.
The body is a tainted vessel fraught with impurities. I do not miss it. Well, perhaps I do miss one or two pleasures of the flesh. I once thought we were alike. These disciples and I.
Oh.
Consecrated by ragged edge and raging flame.
I thought she meant like her and us are alike,
they
but no.
Only to be one with their emoliating god. I pray that you do not find yourself upon the pyre.
Yeah, I'd rather not be burned alive. Sounds good. Alright, what do I want to go for next? Maybe. That could be good. That also seems pretty good. I think I'll go that one next. Yeah. Okay, what do we got? Drink the nectar. I don't often drink liquids I find in public, but... Probably wishes he was dead. Oh my god, no! He's not my guy. Nope, that does not work. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so the hardening doesn't really help me with the fire. Helps me get my stamina back though. Got this guy's number. Hoi. We all counterplay. Alright, we got patience. Ooh. Okay, okay. Bitch. Suck on these nuts. He healed. Phase two, phase two. He's got new moves, new moves. It seems after he does that double swing, we get the hit in. So, dodge that. There's the double swing, get the hit. Oh, big boy swing. Dodge that, double swing, in we go, slam. Get him. Get out. Okay. And dodge that. Double swing. Get in. Get out. Ooh, the kick. Alright, we might be able to get him after that other one as well. Alright, we're learning the attack move. Alright, big slam, big swing. I think we can get him after that. Yep. I think we can get him after that. Ooh. Well, maybe we're supposed to wait, but it was slow, so we could get out. So. That. Low on stamina, so we couldn't go in for the hit. Oh, triple swing. Get in. Get out. Yeah, because he lights the mace on fire. Whoop, we dodge that. We get in. We get out. The kick. No kick. No, don't like that. Don't like the slam. Ooh, yeah. Get the hit in. Oop. Oop. Dodge it. Double swing. Get in. Get out. The kick. Alright. Looks like we punished the kick. Ooh. Ooh. High frames. Oh, the kick. And the dodge. Ooh. Oh, why did I not dodge? Yeah. Alright, so if you get too far away from him, he doesn't want you to do that. See, I couldn't dodge that. Triple swing. Get in. Get out. The kick. The kick again. The triple. Oh, I'm not doing the running properly. Is he like healing or something? I don't seem to be. HP seems to be going down, but not by a lot. It's going down slowly. I wonder if it's because we didn't get a chance to spend our quenching acid or whatever. Seems like there's a lot of iframes on the dodge. Take the defense strat there. Triple swing. And finish. He's gonna get a third health bar, Jesus. Extract gland. Ooh. All right. Mine now, I guess. So we've got a little light now, so we can see what the fuck's up. We didn't get much top of it, though. Maybe Maybe she has something to say.
There's nothing short of miraculous, Foundling.
Yeah. Damn right.
That sacred gland in your hands holds the purest sacrament. The true nectar inside is not meant for you or I. And yet, it is all we hunger for. Whether lost or devout, such a rare gift arouses covetous desire. Remain wary and keep it close.
All right, says so. Maybe I have consumable. Used to gain glimpses, okay. Yeah, I really want to find the blacksmith. See if we can find someone to upgrade our ship. Damn, it got really dark in this place all of a sudden. Got some ghosties being mad at us now. Is it because we squished your friend? Oh no. No 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 no. Oh really? What? You pussy? Come on. You're actually a coward. Excuse me, my fucking idiot guy. I don't want to fight any of you. Get away from me. Where's my checkpoint lady? She's up here, right? Stop throwing fire at me. I don't want.
Yes. Slowly now. Very well.
No time. Back to the central chamber. I killed your friend. Oh, going, don't you? Okay, so this area seems to have gotten much more dangerous. Why did the ground just catch on fire? Oh! I knew it. Whenever the ground catches on fire, one of those motherfuckers is around. Got the stupid fire thrower. Gonna heal here. Grab these mushrooms. Oh, another one of those. Actually, you wanna go this way? Thought I got shot at, or something. The shield boys are still following me. I would like to leave now. No. Bad ghost. Oh, what the? Oh, bad ghost.
Stop it.
Oh. Alright, fine. Just be invincible. Oh. See you later, bye. Yes, you. I was just talking to you.
Yes. Taste the truth. I have no desire to initiate the sip this and you'll
fine. Oh, I almost have enough to do that ability, actually. Let's do that. Is that an anvil right there?
Yes, taste.
Oh, actually, hang on. If that's an anvil, oh, I don't have either of those. Okay. Oh, what the hell is a black crunching acid? Do I have three? I do. I don't have four. No, I don't have. Okay. Oh.
Yes.
I should have done that before the boss fight. Damn it. Oh well. I don't have 8 glimpses. Unos momentos, por favor. 5? Damn, it was gonna give me 7. That's gonna give me like way too many. Exactly.
Sip this.
Yes. Gimme. I've been lost twice as long upon being broken.
Silent, the newborn crawled from the Earth's viscera. A gaunt, sallow-skinned creature, not entirely inhuman. Its hands grasped uselessly at her deflated form. Her limbs writhed and coiled around it. Perhaps an embrace.
Could be. Alright, well that's pretty cool. We've upgraded our weapon and everything. Okay. Well, on that note. I think it's time to end the stream today. Thank you everyone who decided to drop on by and join in. Hope you're enjoying the Mortal Shell playthrough. We will continue it tomorrow in hopes that we can beat it before Elden Ring comes out on Friday. But having said that, that was the end for today. I am Magnetic Jackal, thank you everyone for joining, and I will see you tomorrow.